traveling the frontage road instead of the main highway. The it's 55 miles an hour. These are hay bales, by the way. The grain sort. There in the background, that reddish tent, you can see what attracted my eye was the horizontal lines. The grain sorghum interspersed with this pasture grain moving into the sun here. So I don't know whether we're going to lose it all here, but anyway, more grain sorghum over here. And maybe that's Tule off in the distance. That road noise. Here's the interstate. Anyway, this is a spot that might be pretty good. They're probably, it's an open gate. I'm not going to pass it. There's a second one. It crackles. This is what I guess those are birds are deafening. So there's two, there's one, there's a third, four, five, six, seven trucks. They were here this morning. When I drove north to deliver the painting, and the temperature has dropped. This is a rest area. The sunset. It's a nice rest area. We're about 30 miles north of Lubbock. There's the sunset. It's cold. I'm gonna go in. See you later.